how the body operates from a physical standpoint a little bit, how my metabolic rate would be different, you know, when it came to calorie consumption, because in my prior life, that was something that I paid very close attention to as a triathlete, and then not understanding exactly what that would do or not do, you know, I could have set myself up a little bit better at times.